YouTube, what is up? YouTube, what's going on? Let's do this. AV Games, we back. Part 7. Yes, part 7. The Last of Us walkthrough. Let's do this. Y'all already know what it is. Hit the like button if y'all enjoy the content. Hit that sub. Ring the bell so y'all never miss a video. Y'all know the get down. Let's do it. I remember exactly where we are now. We're in this kitchen, yep.
Down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Strangle this dude, get him out the way, wait. You know what I mean? Take him out. Thank you for that.
Hey, you see that shit?
Two of them.
What the hell was that?
Yeah.
The hell was that?
And two more. Okay, this one here, fuck. We gotta get him. Fuck! We gotta at least take one of these brains out. At least one brain. At least one brain, right? At least one of them, let's go. We got it. I'm gonna put the rifle back. Don't do it, buddy. Don't fucking do it. Take all of that. Take that just in case I can make a Molotov later. I want those. I think this is that part for my thumbnail. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for tapping in. Let's go. Let me get this real quick. We gotta get the ladder. How y'all doing tonight, though? Hit the chat box. I do respond. Don't be shy. Here we go. Get that. We need that. Don't let him kill you. What are you doing? Ooh. Here comes Ellie. I shot the hell out
of that guy, huh?
Hey.
I feel sick.
She with the shit, bro. Wait till we play part two. That's coming to the channel.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like
that? Good
night,
Athena. I love you, mamas. Alrighty, I'll see you in the morning, Kay.
Get going.
Lead the way.
Sorry about that, y'all. My niece came in the room real quick, but, hey, Ellie shot the hell out that guy. That shit's fucking awesome. This little fight scene is my thumbnail for the video, so. Oh shit, I don't want to move this motherfucker. I gotta climb up it. Let's go. Alright. Take Dexter and Nubile to your mom, don't worry. We take good care. The running in this game, though, could be better. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, shit.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
Nothing in that motherfucker. Right. Got some ammo. Nice. Well, yeah, fuck. So, looking forward to finishing up this game, though. Like, there's still a whole bunch of shit we haven't done yet. We haven't met the brothers. What's this? Oh, okay, that works. We can use that. We haven't met the brothers yet. We still haven't got to Tommy's. There's a whole bunch of this stuff in this game we haven't done. But I'm just looking forward to playing part two on the channel. We can use those. Pick those up. Pick all this up. We gonna need that. Yup.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought.
Well, let me just rotate the camera around on my back.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, girl.
All right. So, we got through with that. What we need to do over here.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I do.
I'll be able to get there with this.
Mm-hmm. We gotta get this piano.
Alright. Damn, this is easier than I thought.
Yeah, about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
That works. That works. I'm sorry about that. I don't know if the video messed up on anybody's end, but refresh the screen and we'll come back. My apologies. Alright, let's just keep going though. My apologies if the video's messed up again. Refresh the screen, it should come back. I don't know why I did that.
More of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am.
Damn right.
You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, as it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
Ellie with the shit, bruh. Ellie with the motherfucking shit.
And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Alright. Here we go. What we gotta make? Oh, we making a Molotov. Definitely making a Molotov. We'll take a smoke bomb too. Let's do this.
Take a breath.
Here we go. One, two.
The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking
three,
tourist
four.
Kill all of them.
Five over there by the pillar.
You talk to the boss?
Yeah.
We gotta talk.
He wants everyone
five,
to hold their
right.
ground.
Watch the gate.
All right. I mean, I could smoke them all up.
Do not let anybody through.
I could Molotov. I see five. Total five. I know there's one up there somewhere. There has to be. You. Okay.
Jesus. I don't see some tourists taking up the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe some military. You did it!
Damn it. I made myself known. Made myself known. Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up. It's cool though. Let's go. I'll take the shotgun. She took him out. Ellie got him. Ran out of weapon. Beat his ass. Oh snap. Oh, ain't that about a bitch? What? What? Damn, alright. Let's go. Round two. Round two, don't fuck that one up though. I made myself known in the beginning.
Check outside.
Oh. Y'all put me right there, what? Y'all really put me right there? That's where they revived us at? Gimme my med kit. Gimme my med kit. Nah, see, I knew there was one up there. Oh, I don't. Oh, no, he fucked up.
You're dead, asshole!
Bro, what you doing, bro?
Check the street. You, check outside.
Three more to go, let's do this.
What you got, bro?
I got a steel pipe. I'll take that though. Got more health. Trying to go for a round three, but I guess they on me. Alright. That's unacceptable. Unacceptable gameplay right there. But it did make me realize something. I never cleared this area. Now I need to start picking up everything. What do we got? Same set of people. No barrels. We do got some nail bombs though. So damn. Okay, there's two. There's two coming in. Shit, what? I just scanned the whole area. Oh man. Ain't this about a bitch. I did not clear the whole area. Rule number one, sweep the whole area, and I did not clear the whole area. Five more pills for that, alright. So try a different approach, because there is someone on that top floor. Gotta make my sweeps thorough, quick. Gotta get upstairs. Definitely gonna need that. Go up. Alright, we made it, we might live on this round. What's that? Oh, give me that. Health. Damn, they're all under me, really? All that. Alrighty now. 5. Alright, so we got 5 motherfuckers we gotta take out.
Come on down.
Oh, that took care of him. What? Let's go. Hell yeah. Ellie, man. Cold. Ellie Raw.
I do.
Y'all alive?
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Yep, that's right. She got her own heat.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not the...
Joel, be careful.
Okay.
Alright, so I'm pretty much got everything from the area, so let's keep moving forward.
Thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Need that. That, now, if we grab this...
Help me open this.
Here.
Got it.
Move, Ellie. Move up. Put this right here. There we go. That's right. Oh, we got a workshop bench. We got pills. I need this upgraded. Wait, we weren't done. So, we can do this. Make a Molotov.
Let's do this.
Alright, man. I'm gonna do my pistol. I need my pistol. What do I want? I want to reload speed faster.
That's what I want. Yeah, this is good. Oh shit, get down, get down.
No remorse. Shot the motherfuckers.
No.
Damn.
Busy couple of days, huh?
They didn't even use her. They males. They didn't even use her as a woman. They just straight cold-blooded shot her with her partner. Like, you think in an apocalyptic world they'd be cold-blooded, but they just straight murder people nowadays. Like, it's a purge, bro. Like, no torture, no nothing, no none of that. That's crazy. Look at Ellie's face right there, though, in the corner. Like, they gone? Are they gone yet?
Oh,
man. Yep, exactly.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Exactly. Exactly. Rich. I see some zombies on the way. Where's this part? I think it's just the humans. We gotta dodge a truck or something in this part of the game. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
There's been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Oh man.
Take them both out real quick. What do we got in here? We'll take that. A little bit of health. Just the end of the hallway. Push it forward. We got out of that pretty quick. Dawn of the Wolf Part 2. That reminds me of fucking, oh shit, excuse me. Sorry about that. A Werewolf in Paris or some shit. Something from like the 80s. If I remember that, that should be the... Oh shit, we got a trap right there. I was about to run up in that motherfucker.
We're driving through that area now. We'll flush him out.
Run all the way back here, what? So there's people in these buildings right here. I got a Molotov. He's above us. Let's go get him. Thank y'all for tapping in and watching, though. Appreciate you. I'm gonna take this shit out right here.
Yeah. I see.
Oh, shit.
Stay low.
What was that? Watch yourself!
Cover me. Okay.
Right here!
There you are.
You're fucking dead.
What? What? Now I wonder who's dead. Cause I ain't laying on the floor. I know there's some health outside, but I should be good. Transport outside. Oh, we got more people to kill. Oh, what? Oh, damn. Damn, I'm out of bullets. He was dead, damn right. Survive. Oh. Exactly right, Ellie.
Comet.
Let's load up there here. Reload. Get all the guns ready. You already know what it is. Prepare. So we got... sweep the area real quick. Okay, we can come in here. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is scavengeable. The one exception is the Humvee. We've managed to report it, including the local mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Okay, that's that thing that pulled up and gunned the motherfuckers down earlier. It's in here. We'll need those.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Oh, shit, excuse me.
Okay.
There you go. This game's pretty sick, though. Gotta love the storyline, y'all. Drop it in the comment or something. Even if you ain't watching this as a live stream and watch it in the future, put it in the comments. Let me know what you enjoy most about The Last of Us. Why do you play it? Do you like the online? And how do you feel about them taking the online out of part two? Because that's one thing that kind of hurt me a little bit when I played it. For the first time, that is, but,
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military Preparatory School.
Military Preparatory School.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
You don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
I knew we had to come over there and talk about that. So I got it out the way, my bad. Et cetera.
All right. The alley.
Yep, this is where we gotta dodge that fucking tank.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
That's alrighty right here. It's that close, huh? So this is gonna be fun. I am so not ready for this. But so not ready for this. I'm gonna have to run pretty soon now. Don't know we're here yet. They do not know we're here yet. But there is 1, 2, 3, I think 4, I'm gonna count 5, just in case. There's him. I don't think nobody really got eyes on this guy over here. Yeah, nobody really got eyes on you, buddy. You going first. I'm sorry. Take that though. Damn it. Can I get myself away? I don't remember. Whoa! Oh, I need to beat the tank.
Some kind of military turret. Stay down.
Oh, Come on, Ellie. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, buddy. Oh, there's more motherfuckers up in here. Let's do it. Let's do it. Hello. Hello. Poor boy. Get him, Ellie. Get him, get him, get him, gut him. Guess I walk across it. I was about to say.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Oh,
Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. And I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
That's right.
Right, take
still
us there.
Got drank, better prepared. Dad, right now, let's go.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
At least Ellie got somebody to talk to now.
I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military came to the zone. That's why we left.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. We're going. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Well, that's kind of harsh. Guess that's a glitch. I can't pick that up. Come on, man. How are you?
What'd you find?
Ellie. You watch her back.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss it.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
We're going over this...
did it. Not bad, old timer.
You call me old time. Gave him a chance.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them? And where'd you get that?
He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Sorry for the disgusting toilets, y'all.
Oh, you're 14, huh? All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh my. All
right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we'd best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
To be honest with y'all, I'm gonna be back right quick. I need a snack. Alright, we're gonna save the game here. I will be back on in the morning with part 8. But yeah, until tomorrow, thank y'all for tapping in. It's AV Games signing off.